doing?
Very well.
What are you doing today? What's all the funny gear for?
A bit of skydive going on.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just like that, yeah?
Just like that.
So you just dress like that and then jump out.
That's it.
Yeah? Easy. So no parachute or anything, not gonna just gonna do that, land on some cardboard boxes, yeah?
No.
Yeah?
No. Piece of piss.
So jump out, someone will come and save you.
You.
Sounds like a good plan.
Yeah.
One, two, three, we're into free fall.
Boom! Tap on the arms, bring those arms out. Smiling, waving, screaming. That's the one, you got the idea. Alright, let's do it. You got anything to say for him before he jumps out of an aeroplane?
Yeah, I wouldn't do it.
I'll dress like that anyway. What do you reckon?
I think they should loosen up some of his gear.
Yeah. Alright, just jumping out.
Walking down to the aeroplane, you feeling good?
Yeah, I'm feeling good. I'm
looking
pretty relaxed. Good.
Yeah, calm and confident.
Looking forward to when the parachute ejects.
And you land.
I hope it doesn't eject.
Oh, yeah, whatever you call.
Maybe deploy.
Any final words before we go?
Sorry?
Any final words?
No. I'm all good.
Alright.
Thank you.
Hey! And, well done, buddy. One hand up.
Yeah, cheers, mate.
Here we go. How was that?
Yeah, it was fucking awesome.
What was the best bit?
First 3 or 4 seconds was not what I expected. At all.
No?
No, not at all.
What were you expecting?
I was expecting to go down just fucking a soul with velocity, I think.
Ah, cool. So you reckon you'd do it again?
Maybe, yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, it was fucking good.
Congratulations, well done. Welcome to Scott Owen.
When you actually were down like that to me, I thought you meant for me to put my arms in. I was like, shit, what am I doing? I couldn't see Mark. I was nervous.
No worries. All right, we have fun.
Cheers.
See you next time, eh? Woo! She's water over wine.